get-go.
This is not good. This is gonna come through here. My solid lie back. I have one normal mode though.
Snake, it's blocking the hallway leading to the elevator. You'll have to do something before you can get to the first floor.
Scroll. Turn the electrified floor on. Wait until the mixes rounds this side. Turn around. It's gonna be super loud. Not over yet. That's gonna be. Yeah, that.
Okay, Snake. Take the stairs down and go to the north door. I'll open it for you with the Mark III.
Don't tell me to take the stairs down. I do what I want. Stairs my ass. Check out this sick ninja flip. Yourself.
Oh man, more gecko! The Mark III is totally defenseless while working on the door. You'll have to distract the gecko so they don't spot it.
I see. Come on.
The gecko spotted the mark. Whoa!
How much health does that thing have? Stop it. Actually hurts a lot. Oh. Nice. Always helpful. Always helpful to have more rockets. Okay. I'm chill now. I remember like taking down the wolf with literally just hiding under a truck and just sniping it. Hey, this place wasn't dead before. Sniper rifle. This brings back so much memories. Let's have a look at this first. I don't think this is when you fight sniper. This is when you fought sniper the first time, but this is not when you fight wolf of unionist. Oh shit, no, it is. That was the truck I was hiding behind. This one. Jesus. And at the same time, you gotta kill all the frogs as well. So it's just like pay attention, really. Crime. That wasn't really. Bit overkill today. I'm way off that. I'm not beyond fucking murder. So, don't worry about it. that's not gonna hit me though, because I'm under this indestructible tech. Like, yeah. The laming out wolf bit is... Shit, where is he? No. This is like the first time I'm getting balls with this boss fight. Where am I hiding? Where is she hiding? There she is. Where the hell is she? She's sort of got it fucked off, there she is. Okay. Good. Like that, I'm doing a little bad.
What's going on here?
I know this isn't the most exciting fight, but it's the safest way. And I seem to recall her coming like to this area a lot.
What's going on here?
Like, I spend most of my time shooting frogs. You know, just being a general nuisance. Can't shake the feeling that she's just like right there next to me.
What's going on here?
Sorry about that. Obviously, that's also the way of another way of beating her, is just to run in face. Actually, nowhere to be found, huh? I mean, the more trees to go down, the easier it is. Yeah, how much bullets there are here. Yeah, to be patient. I believe that didn't work. Creepy. first person battle. Snow blow over, it's fine. This is the indestructible car. God. Like, her design is so good that she camouflages. That's interesting. Did some damage to her, but not a lot. Being a little bit more aggressive, I've got loads of weapons. All I have to do is just want my health. For more frogs, right?
What the?
You will not do this. I can't believe I missed. Where the hell is she? What happened? and the Pangrove PMCs are all getting burnt out. How positive you guys are, and you keep going to look at to help your friends. What I really want is your boss. Where is she? Come on, come on, Wolf. I don't have all day. Look. No worries. Easy. A breakable lorry saves lives. Mental traumatization of all these girls.
Be there to listen.
Here we go. was the thing they could do again? Was it like put the camera on? Well, I don't have any regain, so let's see. It's not like I got the camera. A syringe. Yeah, I don't even have the cameras. What's the point? Fine. I'll put the syringe on. Okay. Oh yeah, it's like the thing we can abuse the syringe. I just have to go more then. Go further and they start doing the weird little dance. See? Got I won the mask, man. I really, really, really don't care about the killing thing. But all these frogs showing up, it just makes me like, I gotta kill all of them. Gratuitous butt shot. Not just a snake, but of all the beauty enemies too. The fucking railgun. There's always one takeaway. How are you strong enough to lift this? Of course it's you again.
Yo, Snake. I finished laundering that railgun you picked up just now. Knock yourself out. It's on the house.
Thanks.
Time for another bedtime story, Snake. This one's about crying wolf. You don't need me to tell you there's whole nations in Africa tearing themselves apart in the name of ethnic cleansing. Well, she was born into that environment. When she was a little girl, her village was attacked by rival armed factions. Her parents and siblings were slaughtered. And she was left a refugee. She took her last surviving relative, her baby brother, and ran as far as she could away from the war zone. One day, they came across an enemy unit. So she took her brother and hid in an abandoned shack. And then her brother started to cry. She knew that if the soldiers heard the noise, they would find them and kill them both. So she wrapped her hand as tight as she could around his mouth. As the footsteps gradually went away, she came back to her senses. Her brother wasn't crying anymore. Horrified, she pulled her hand away, covered in sweat and spit. He wasn't breathing. They say wolves eat their own pups when they die. She was spotted wandering through the thick of battle, carrying her dead brother in her arms. She had visions, too. A wolf walking alongside her. Every night, the wolf would howl and cry, just like her brother did that day. Eventually, she made it to a government-run refugee camp. But by then, her brother's body had rotted away. The camp was crowded with refugees like herself, and little children like her brother. Day and night, she was tormented by the cries of babies. The wolf that followed her heard her sorrowful screams and answered. He made his way around the camp, and one by one, he silenced the children. She tried to stop it, but she was powerless to stop the wolf. A few days passed, and on the eve of the enemy's raid, there wasn't a child left. The adults who survived were torn up pretty bad. Of course, there was never any wolf in that camp. She was the one who killed those babies. But she couldn't bring herself to admit it. She couldn't bear the thought of herself going from one baby to the next, howling like a wolf, snuffing out their little lives. And she never did, even as Crying Wolf, a lonely beast forever stalking the battlefield. Snake, fighting with you made Wolf finally accept what she'd done. She was cleansed by you. If the cries she heard of children on the battlefield have been silenced, it's because of you. You ought to be proud. Three down, one to go. All that's left is Mantis. But you should know, Snake, she's been controlling all the other beasts. She's the beast of beasts. Don't let her get her hooks in you.
I won't.
See you around, Snake.
Man, that is a messed up story. Okay. Well, so a lot of things to pick up here, I guess. Hey, remember when I did those sick ninja flips to avoid helicopters killing me?
Welcome home, Wolf.
Oh, look, it's Sniper Wolf. Oh, the little hearts. Guess the wolf's gonna eat her. Wait up. We're not going through there first. For now, we gotta pick stuff up here. Here's the thing, the world was attacking. Got no handkerchief for you this time. Get that the wolves are following me. That's four. Got three more. Need to explore this place a little more. Yeah. Ah, the marrow got shot.
Snake, leave me and run.
Meryl.
War is meaningless. Nothing comes out of war. Snake, please, save yourself.
Climbed up the communications tower as well, because you know there's gonna be stuff there. Now, also don't forget that repelling act that snake did. That's a lot of wolves, man. I round them all up. Hey, buddy.
Snake. What was she fighting for? What am I fighting for? What are you fighting for?
If we make it through this, I'll tell you.
Okay. I'll be searching soon.
All right, up we go. Oh, 16 and cold, time to warm my body up. Hold on. Smell the flowers and release stress. Okay. There being like flashback to the dungeon fight. Look at all these wolves I got. Hey buddy. Wolf rank. I genuinely thought there was more. Alright, alright you guys, this way. Stress is going up because it's so cold. Action button? Well, alright, here we go. Do I have to call him here for the Easter egg thing?
The stairs in back lead to the blast furnace. Head that way.
Huh. Guess he'll call me. There we go.
Hold it, Snake. Time to change the disc. I know, it's a pain. But you need to swap disc 1 for disc 2. You see the disc labeled 2?
No.
Huh? Oh, wait. We're on PlayStation 3. It's a Blu-ray disc. Dual layered, too. No need to swap.
Damn it, Otacon. Get a grip.
Yeah, what an age we live in, huh, Snake? Wonder what they'll think of next.
Yeah, what will they think of next? PlayStation 4?